She makes shirts, and I got mine. Wait.
I just ordered shirts, I don't make them.
Baby.
This is my beautiful girlfriend, and I got you a shirt. Oh yeah, and these are all the other vendors. Babe, you look super cute. How is it?
It's going good.
How's it going with you?
Good.
Oneski, give us a word.
Word of what?
Romantic candlelit dinner for four. Oh, five. A baby. Hey. What's up, Coops?
She probably just knew that she was.
All right.
Oh, man. It's wet. Oh, almost fell.
All right.
Go for it.
Anyway. Hi again.
7 seconds.
Okay, one thing that I want to say though is what Brother Jackson was preaching was exactly on point. Cause like sometimes you may not want to do something. You may want to do something else and then God call you to do something different. And something that's been happening in my life recently is that, I'm not gonna say what I really feel called to do, but God's been using me now to start translating for the services and stuff. And so I just wanna say, listen to what the man of God says and God will work it out.
How about that ice cream though?
It's really good. It's really good.
I keep holding it. I get the airs off right now. Here, take it.
Coffee!
You want your own? Like this.
I think we said
that. Hey, Brother Golden. How are you? Good.
And his wife.
On camera.
Hi, Ben and Kate. Hey, come here. Say hi to Layton.
And the little one.
Say hi to Layton.
Oh, Lord.
Just like that. It's ready. for action.
Later.
Who else got it? Melissa Davison. Austin Nathan. Come on, Nathan. Give it up for Nathan.
Much later. Much, much later. Much, much, much later.
Later, that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Okay, I was about to say he's still beatboxing. I don't know how, like 2 hours later.
The roar you hear isn't because it was so good, it's because he finally stopped.
Something just tells me you could do that all
See, I have been searching for you lately. I've been wounded, and from what I hear, you have the remedy. They told me you would be for me, so what I need to know is this a lie that could save me, or say you wouldn't don't.
Don't miss it. Holy Ghost fire.
That's so bright.
Lacey, where you been?
Hiding.
I don't know. I told you what to think about you.
I need an IV and Red Bull. And maybe I'll...
Am I on the vlog?
You can't hear yourself. What was that? Get me off of that thing.
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, get a chair.
What are you?
Yeah.
With the chair.
Y'all again?
You shouldn't let me do that on the
stage. Oh no.
Child care.
Your shirt's on.
Yeah, I
might
have
taken it.
Yeah, I
have to kiss him. I blew up all your.
It's terrible.
Oh.
Guys, how's it going? We are in Mississippi, live, having fun. Big D.
Go for it. Make it. Please make it.
Yes.
Representing.
Yeah, this is way better. The hoverboard, you like? It's easy to like.
This Bella. Is the vlog.
Wow.
Bella.
Say hi.
Hello there.
How's Youthquake?
It's awesome.
Where are you from? What's your name?
South Haven, Mississippi. I'm Benjamin Hershey.
What's your name? Where are you from?
Everybody gets so awkward, including me. Hey,
I'm from Southern California. My name's Andrew Parks. This is Lakin Robinson. She's from Jazz, Mississippi. And we love each other.
¿Y este señor quién es?
From Guanajuato.
100 Mexicanos dijeron.
Get that off.
And who do we have here?
What's up, guys?
Where are we at? What's going on?
JS Mississippi at New Bethel, camp meeting at New Bethel Jesus Name Church for Youthquake, and it's been awesome. Service is life changing, and this is so much fun. Thanks, Dell.
Can you root for your team, babe? Go.
Go team, go.
No, loud.
Go team, go. Go team, go.
Back up.
You were yelling earlier. I want to hear you again.
I can't yell for somebody that's not my team.
I'm your team.
Go, Margo, go. Go, Margo, go.
Hasta mañana. Amigo.
Buenas noches.
See you later. Alligator.
So, I'm getting a little old to walk around and interview people. And I'm tired. It's been a long night. So, here's this little cool little montage of the young people playing basketball for your enjoyment. See y'all in a few hours.
I went to
bye.